Well, it's September 19th, 2013. And the bike cam is rolling along.